My name is Sahil Elawat and I'm from New Delhi, India.
I am Garima Agarwal and I am from India.
My name is Udgar Srivastava. I'm from India.
My academic background has been in technology, so I have done my bachelor's in computer science engineering from Jaipur, India.
I did engineering in computer science in India for 4 years. Then I worked for one of the biggest e-commerce company in India, that is called Paytm. Then I left my job in 2018 and then I did my master's.
Prior to coming to Audencia, my academic background was engineering. I received my bachelor's of engineering from a prominent college in India. After that, I worked for a consulting firm in the domain of B2B communication and B2C communication, as well as a little bit of software.
After this program, my career goals are inclined towards digital. So I want to be a digital transformation manager in like a very big company where I can actually leverage my skills and bring a digital transformation where decisions will be taken based on data rather than intuitions.
Firstly, I want to work in the field of sustainability, in the field of energies. So my major, I think it's management in the field of sustainability, wherein I could help the society to grow, at the same time achieve my personal aspirations, and wherein I can use my previous engineering concepts, at the same time my current managerial concepts which I am imbibing right now at Audencia.
I want to work as project manager in one of the French companies, and I want to explore how international marketing works, because since my, not childhood, but from my middle age, I always am fond of luxury and fashion, and I think France is the biggest city, to biggest country to know all these things. So I want to work in one of the luxury company here.
My program, which is MSc in Engineering Management at Audencia Business School, it is helping me out in many ways. Firstly, the knowledge and the curriculum, the skills which I'm getting right now, understanding the concept of management, I think that's really helping me out. Secondly, the practicality of that knowledge. Regularly in the classes, we have case studies, we have group activities, we have presentations, which is helping me out to present my knowledge into the practical world.
In Audencia, I am in management engineering program. So it's like a 1 year program in which we can choose specialization like marketing, corporate finance, and management, risk management. I want to work in marketing. So I will choose my specialization in marketing, and there I will learn like different aspects of marketing, like critical marketing, risk management in marketing, and all the subjects related to marketing, which will help my resume to become stronger and that I can apply for the job of project manager in future after 1 year.
I think my major at Audencia is focused on digital business. It's digital management of digital business and IT. So it has provided me all the right skills and the right set of tools where I can actually tailor my experience and bring more skills, and coupled with my technical skills captured from my educational bachelor's background. So I think it's a very exciting program, and I highly recommend this program to others.